Hi everyone, this is Honeywell. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm. It is a rainy day. We planted our greenhouse late into the night, so we'll go take a look at it during the day just to see what it looks like. But let's do the weather. Cloudy. And spirits are mildly perturbed. There's no doubt that what we should be doing right now is going to the mine. Everything we need is pretty much ore. We need gold to upgrade our tools. We need gold to finish putting sprinklers in the greenhouse. We need iron for sprinklers. We need iron for tools. We need iron for kegs. We need copper for tools. We need copper for kegs. Wooden stone. But I think we're just gonna putter around today. Maybe we'll go, maybe we'll give out gifts. Give out gifts. Go to the beach and forage. We haven't been there in, I can't even remember the last time. Go to the secret woods. It's Friday, so we could do the traveling cart. I think that is a plan. Put that away. Do we want to upgrade our hoe? That's the last one that needs copper. Let's do that. Let's upgrade our hoe. Did we pick up any quests? Caroline will be thankful. Skull key. Oh, we still have the amaranth for Marnie. Demetrius can't get another gift. Anyone else? Robin. Demetrius, Robin, and Elliot are all gifted out. And Sebastian. But let's see, we can give a gift to Abigail. Abigail, Clint, the dwarf, Marnie, and Willie. Is that all the gifts in here? What about the wizard? Let's give the wizard a gift. Yeah, let's see. And then who else? Amaranth for Marnie. A parsnip for Pam. A hot pepper for Lewis and Shane. A poppy for Penny. Let's take those out of there. A chocolate cake for Evelyn. A pickle for Harvey. A pizza for Sam. See, a grape for Vincent. A daffodil for Gus and Jazz. Yeah, that's a lot of gifts. And watch me not even see any of these people. Let's get this stuff out of our inventory. Oh. Wheat seeds in there. We'll take care of our chores. Oh, you know what? Let's go get a light recipe from Robin, too. All right, let's put that in there. Oh, we have more corn to harvest. Okay. We have I don't like that. So I think I'm going to either move the stable over to the left one or butt it up to the house. The stable, the roof line of the stable and the house can kind of match up. Which looks nice, except for I don't want a stable attached to my house. So maybe we'll move it to the left a square, and that apple tree back there will not look so weird to me. We'll get our pomegranates. And here is our humble greenhouse. Yeah. We'll do better. Take care of the animals. Hello. It's a rainy day. Everyone's gonna stay inside today. We're gonna save a brown egg and a white egg to sell. We'll just do those today. Oh. I guess I should close the door for them. Sorry. No, don't eat it. In fact, let's get it off our inventory. Same with the pomegranates. So, this is turning out to be a very low-key relaxing episode, which I think is appropriate for Stardew Valley. And Molly, Ida, Lily, and Kelly have all been milked. Should we sell a milk too? Yeah, let's. I guess we didn't need a... Let's put one of those white eggs in... in the main machine. And I think I'm gonna move these machines outside. No. Yeah, that's good. Maybe we can get, let's build a well too. Do we have stone? We'll buy stone from, oh, whoops. There's still more stuff to sell. Yeah, we'll buy stone from Robin. So we'll move the stable. I still don't have anything for Maru. These are kind of expensive, but we're not gonna need them all. Let's give Maru a battery pack. And we'll circle around this way because the traveling merchant stays open till at least 8, I think. So we'll hit her up in the secret woods last. And I guess if there's any time left, we'll go into the mine. But if not, I'm not going to worry about it. Hey, Linus. Have a berry. You're welcome. Okay, I will,
Go in peace, young one. You're getting stranger by the day, Linus. Just saying.
Should we chop down the trees up here? There is bound to be some, right? Yep. Oh, what a mess. We are definitely... This first year, I couldn't help but be kind of focused on, like, getting certain skills by certain times. Next year, we're definitely gonna, relax a little bit and, spend some more time cleaning up and doing those sorts of things. I don't know, we'll cook all the recipes, get everything shipped, that sort of stuff. It'll be fun. Just you wait. And let's plant some trees over here. So what do we have? 8, 2, 3. Yes. And you would think that this would bother me, but it doesn't. I'm just planting this stuff. I don't care. I spent more time than I wanted to up here. I wanted to get to town and see everybody, and I wanted to get to the blacksmith, which closes at 4. Robin's closes at 4, too. Let's get a move on. Hey, Maru. Okay. It is spectacular. You're welcome. Hey, Robin. It doesn't. Okay, Robin. Let's move. Let's figure out our stable. See, you can put it, attach it to the house. But I don't want... I think I've already said that I don't want a stable at my house. Should we just do that? Yeah. It's not permanent. I can change it if I want to. And let's get a well, too. What do we need? 75 stone? Shop. Stone, please. Okay, 75 stone, and we need some lights. How much is that? 200,000? We'll be buying that. I think these... No, not those ones. I think these are the ones I like. Let's buy that. Straw floor? Eh. Let's get that. Well, you know what? I'm gonna wanna decorate, so. Okay, Dad. Okay, Miss Daisy, let's go see Clint. Oh, we can't get through there. Depressing thing do you have to say today? I typically stay near my shop year round. Depressing, huh? Uh-huh. Oh, wait. I have a gift for you. You are welcome. I love the little hearts. Upgrade tools, please. Copper hoe. Oh, I should have went to the beach first. There's bound to be worms all over the place now. So is that the last of the shops? Hey Pierre, I forgot a gift for you, but that's okay. Hey Abigail. No, it doesn't look interesting. It looks rainy. I think we've talked about this before. There you go. You are welcome. Hey Caroline. Did I give you a present? No, I didn't. I'm sorry. Maybe next time. I gave you soda yesterday, though. Hey, Alex. I forgot about you, too. Right. Do that. Hey, George. No present for you, either. Sorry. Hey, Evelyn. I can't fix your roof, but how about a chocolate cake? You're welcome. Have a nice day. Pam? Pam, I have some vegetables for you. Let's give it to you before you get to the bar. You're welcome. Staying dry. Yes, I am. Penny? Penny, we have a poppy for you. You're not here. Oh, there you are. Halt. If you don't like living in a trailer, you're gonna have to move. That's all I can tell you. I know it sucks, but there comes a point when you have to kind of take responsibility for your own life. You're welcome. Hey, Lewis. Okay, you do that. And, have a pepper. You're welcome. Hey, Gus. Hey, Emily. Next week, I think we'll have that fixed, and then you can go see Sandy. Gus, we have a daffodil for you? I am sure. Have a nice day. I thought I was moving slow. More pepper poppers, please. Yes. Sam, I think I have a pizza for you. From your buddy, Shane. You are welcome. Oh, hi Shane. I'm sure it does. You are welcome. Have a nice day. Oh, Harvey. Just what I wanted to see. Harvey, I have some pickles for you. No, but we will soon. That almost sounded normal. It's like you read my mind. Good. Have a nice night, Harvey. Hey, Willie, I have something for you, too. You're welcome. Okay. And what did we wanted to go to? We wanted to forage on the beach. Does Marnie go to the bar on Friday nights? I guess Jazz isn't going to get her flower. And Vincent's probably not going to get his grape. Or maybe their house is closed at 9. I'll have to go check. I didn't think about that, or else I would have tried to run there before 7. It's okay though. I'm surprised we gave out as many presents as we did. All the coral, so much. And there's worms. Two worms. Knew it. Oh, should we catch? Should we try and catch an eel? Maybe for like 2 seconds? Just one? I forgot on rainy days I wanted to try and get some eel. If we have to fish, it might as well be something I need, right? Or that I would want to use. Yeah. It's not a nice day, right? Let's just check to make sure Marnie's not at the saloon. Oh no, I missed a traveling merchant. Aww. Oh, now I'm sad. Or maybe she stays open till 10, but I'm pretty sure it's 8. Nope. Well, that stinks. She probably had something amazing. Like a truffle and an ancient seed and like iridium sprinklers or something. Do that. Oh well. I guess I'll just have to go back to my rule of running to the merchant very first thing. It was a good one. Do I want that mushroom? I guess I do. If for nothing else, just the experience. There's level 9 skills is 10,000 and level 15 is 5,000. So it's a 5,000 gap between 9 and 10. And I think these stumps give 25 experience and chopping down a tree gives like 12. It's going to be a long time. Do we have something at the farm? Let's go back. Maybe our wine will be done. And I want to clear out this inventory and not go to bed like this. Good, I'm glad, because I would have tried to collect all this stuff and ended up passing out. So this is good. So I still have 2 hours to putter around. Oh, and there we go, wine. I knew it. I didn't really know it. Oh, and I didn't see the wizard. Trash, 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 trash. Sell, sell. We don't need that. Hang on, I'm coming. Let's see, we need a pomegranate in there. More stuff to sell. Put our gifts back. Oh, we didn't get the well either. Oh. I bought this stupid stuff and didn't commission it. Maybe tomorrow. Let's see. Pomegranates in here. Put the amaranth back. How many do we have? That would be 6 times 3. Plus 1. Let's see if that's enough. Sell those. And what is this? Forage? Okay. Is there anything that we can do with our last little bit of time? Well, I guess we can do preserve jars since we bought stone that we didn't use. Some preserve jars. Should we make some wooden lights? What do they take? I think it's batteries. And a battery. Where do we want to put that? There we go, we decorated the farm. We'll get to that. Okay, with no time to spare. No. Get you into bed. Yes, go to sleep for the night. And 18,900 for the melon wine, which is very nice. And some foraging, fishing, some seeds. Not bad, another 23,000, which we need. Okay, that is going to end the episode. It looks like we have 40,000, so maybe when we come back, we'll purchase the bus to Calico Desert. But other than that, thank you for watching. I appreciate the likes and comments as always. Have a nice day.